For the new campaign, we wanted this kind of eclectic but very cool crowd of people that include Emma Watson, George Craig, Matt Gilmore, Alex Watson, who is Emma's brother, and we also worked with Max Heard.
Should I stay? Should I go? I can't make up my mind anymore.
We wanted the campaign to feel very iconic. We wanted to include all these kind of classic things. So you've got a lot of Haymarket Check in there. You've got these kind of big Mega Check bags. You've got so many different trench coats.
Special for me in a number of different ways. It's so nice to see Mario and Christopher again.
Life is like a jigsaw, sometimes it's all over the floor.
I used to shoot my brother in the campaign, and he's having such a great time, and he's so psyched.
Such an honour to be a part of this. Just really excited to be here.
Casual stuff.
Yeah,
it's very easy to wear.
Being here is just incredible. Working with one of the world's most famous photographers, that's an incredible feeling.
The moment's here, the feeling is right. It's alright.
I love being part of the family and working with Burberry. Obviously, it's an absolute honour. Should I stay? Should I go? I can't.